Okay. Now, Betty, you, of course, know how to do this very, very well.
Estelle, I know how to do it very well.
You've never played this game before, have you?
No, this is my first time.
Your first time. Mm-hmm. But now, the best thing to do here is if you get stuck, pass quickly,
mm-hmm.
and take a little beat in between the words, and then you can say them pretty fast.
Okay.
I mean, you can say, I don't want to say anything, I'll give away half the words. But just a little tiny pause in between you'll be fine, okay?
Say Merry Men, it's been used.
Say what? Many Merry Men. Mm-hmm. You could even get by with it that fast, I think. All right, especially today. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with a C and continuing through L. C through L. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get them all 10, I'll give you $5,000 for the Humane Society, which is very nice. Okay. 60 seconds, Estelle. That's enough time. That's plenty of time. You keep it moving. We'll put your first word up, but don't say anything yet. Just to give you a little head start. Okay, here we go. Good luck. Ready, and go.
Clock. Bird. Cuckoo.
E.
Certificate. Document. School. A diploma.
E.
Simple. Easy.
F.
Picture. Frame.
G.
Crowd. Group.
H.
Dog. Hounds.
I.
Drunk. Inebriated. Intoxicated.
J.
Judge. Jury.
Okay.
The frog. Kermit.
L.
Sucker. Lollipop.
Yes. Absolutely. Look at 30 seconds left.
Oh,
you never had 2
seconds,
did you? Yes,
in the beginning.
Had 21 seconds.
Oh,
congratulations.
Oh. And she's never played that.
Never, no.
You're not a virgin anymore.
What's that? Yeah, because I thought it was just like a little mistake there. I think that Estelle was going to say something else and then said, a frog, right? For today, we're going to let that go. Absolutely, we should, too. Next time, Secret Password will be worth $5,000. We'll come back. Let's go play some more. Nice going.
Oh, God, you were marvelous.
Perfect. Bang. You went to that piece. Dogs, hounds. Bang, bang. Betty's here.
No,
I'm sorry. I'm going to sit down, too. Okay, we are back. We'll do it again. That was wonderful. No problem.
Thank
right?
you.
So
proud.
Quick bang. Okay. That's a lot of money. Now you won $5,000 for the Humane Society. Now you're feeling it, right? Okay, where are we? $100 puzzle. Let's play some more, shall we, gang? Lucy and Betty giving the clues. Here comes your first word, please.
The password is...
That is. Lucy, start us off.
Oven. Stove.
Mm-hmm. Betty?
Roasted. Baked.
Yeah, absolutely. Roasted. Perfect. We have baked. Estelle?
Turkey?
Is it a turkey? Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is pie.
Okay, Betty.
Cherry pie. Yeah.
Yep. That's it. Baked pie, Estelle.
4 and 20 blackbirds?
Is it 4 and 20 blackbirds? Okay. Oh, gosh. I have an idea. Next word, please.
The password is 4.
Ready?
3, 4.
Uh-huh. Right. Baked pie. 4.
Uh-huh.
Estelle?
I can't.
Okay. Anybody know out there? Have an idea, Betty? Anybody up here? An idea? Next word, please.
Thistle tight. The password is 20.
Mm-hmm. Betty?
1920?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's killing me. 19 sounds like 2 minutes. Bake, pie, 4, and 20, Estelle.
It's a nursery rhyme, but I can't think of it.
Okay.
Well, it's been a long time.
Yes, sir, please.
The password is Emma.
Okay, Betty.
Mammals.
People.
Okay, Lucy.
What did you say, mammals?
Mm-hmm.
aren't we?
Dogs.
Animals.
Yes, right. Oh, they got all those words, and then you guys come in and get the last one. Now, see if you can steal it. We have fake pie for 20 animals. And?
Blackbirds.
Is it blackbirds? Yes, they couldn't give it to you. It has to be just the word. You said 4 and 20 blackbirds? It was perfect.
Once you say it, it's hard to go back to that.
You never do. You just never do. It would be here forever before it would occur to you to go back to it, actually. Okay, now, Lucy and Ann have $100 to start us off on this game. We'll break away and come back in just a second.
I did it to be fair.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, it was nice of you to even things up. Wait a minute. I thought the answer was Old King Cole. Is that the same nursery rhyme or no?
I think it's
a different nursery rhyme, isn't it?
It's a different nursery rhyme.
It isn't 4 and 20 blackbirds. It doesn't go with Old King Cole. It's a merry old soul, does it?
No.
This is an important question, ladies and gentlemen. Would you please write into us?
The king was in the counting house counting out his money. The queen was in somewhere with her cute little honey.
Eating bread.
If you'd like to come down here and figure out these things with us and win some money, too, here's Gene Wood to tell you how you can do it. Gene, please.
If you're going to be in Southern California and would like to be a contestant on Super Password, just call area code 213-466-5103. Okay, Bert.
It is amazing. Okay. Did we finally establish where King Cole belongs? We didn't.
In the counting house.
In the counting house. Now, 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie. What's the rest of it?
I don't know, but Old King Cole was a merry old soul is something else. But what is the name? Oh, we're going to get letters.
Oh, I know. Oh, they're all that screaming.
Send them to him.
No, don't send them to me. Send them to Betty. Send them to Betty.
No,
she knows all those things. Thank you so much for watching us today. I hope you'll be with us tomorrow. We'll be here. See you then. Bye, everybody.
A member of our studio audience will receive Charm Glow's Deluxe Gas Grill, 570 square inch cooking surface, twin burners, quick start electronic ignition, viewing window, furnished by Charm Glow. And Conair, Prima Series state-of-the-art design, features phone for home or office and beeperless remote answering system. Quality telecommunication phones, furnished by Conair Phone. New active length lead press-on nails, beautify active hands, press-on in seconds, active length lead press-on nails. Intermatic plug-in lamp and appliance timers, automatically controls on and off cycles, easy to use from Intermatic Incorporated. Herdez, home-style Mexican hot sauce, the imported salsa. For those who demand a real Mexican flavor, Herdez, the authentic Mexican food. Take the fat out of frying, reduce calories with Mazola No Stick, the only cooking spray made with pure Mazola corn oil. Enjoy the homemade taste of Hormel chili and look for the Hormel chili coupon in this week's Sunday newspaper. Because a puzzle answer was inadvertently revealed, it was replaced and the program edited.
Tonight on Matlock, an author's racy novel comes to life in an explosive murder trial. A killer's on the loose, a doctor's been framed, and a spinster could be the key. Can a solution be found? Andy Griffith's on the case in Matlock. Then it's a Hill Street blues you'll never forget. Henry is kidnapped. Will the Hill say goodbye to Goldblum? Tonight on NBC.
Speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.